I like to be their teacher. That's all I'm saying. And maybe it's something that they need to give him more to do, you know, that when he finishes his work, maybe he can do something else. It's like a reward for him, like going to the bookstore or going, you know, to get a book or something that he can read and read in his idle time at school after he's done his work. So at 5 years old, I mean, most kids are just very rambunctious, especially little boys. I mean, you know, they're just all over the place. But I would say it's truly a conversation that you as both parents need to have with him to help him to understand how he can be disruptive to the other children, and and helping him know how to find something that he can do at school and not disrupt the classroom.